Stocks, options, futures, or Forex, if you trade any of these, then you know this. You make money based on how good you are at figuring out where price is going. When you take a look at your losing trades, it all boils down to this. You either made a bad entry or you made a bad exit, right? I mean, what else is there? So often traders are left scratching their heads and asking, well, why did price do that? And it all comes down to support and resistance. More than any other technical indicator that you can place on your charts, an understanding of price action relative to lines of support and resistance is the most critical thing for you to learn as a trader. Now I've created a series of 6 videos to help you out, and best of all, it's free. If you want to win more and lose less in trading, if you want to make better entries and better exits, then you need to understand support and resistance. I'll walk you through a way of looking at price action that you may have never considered. And like I already said, it's free. So just click the button in the header that says free video series up above to the right. You can also visit my website to get the free videos and subscribe there as well. Then look in your inbox for an email from me, Bob Joyner. Confirm your address and you'll get immediate access to these 6 videos. Increase your understanding of price action. Make more money by knowing where price is going before it gets there. Get immediate access today.